Things to avoid in London and what to do instead, part one, the London Eye. Listen, the views are good, I know, but it's in a super crowded and touristy area and the tickets are from £30 per adult. You could instead get a ticket to the Sky Garden, which is completely free and actually higher up than the London Eye. The downside is tickets can be really hard to snag at peak times. They release them about 3 weeks ahead. First time in London? Grab our free London 101 guide, link in bio to get it.